welcome back to AS E DEY HOT on top of the chairman television station Wazobia TV on top Star Times channel 195. And today we will discuss the list when Nigerians all they wait for so many months. And finally, our Oga Senate President read out the 21 names when Oga President Muhammadu Buhari write inside the paper, say now the people wouldn't want to make their work with them for in government be that. And next week Tuesday, according to our Senate, they go start the screening of the people when we say their name enter inside this list to know whether truly they qualify, or make we call an interview before they talk, say okay, yes, so when I don't get pass mark, when I work with our government to move this our country forward. Ezugwu, Chukwudi and Nkubi inside studio, and what will they discuss? Now the list. We go take una calls, make we hear what we get to talk as they concern this matter. So,
but the issue here right about now, Chukwudi, just as Oga Muhammad Buhari promised Nigerians, see now technocrats, people of experts, we get the idea, we get the experience. Naim, we go do it, and he go appoint as ministers. We also they aware, say, in the course of some of these people, at least going to visit the DSS to check whether they get any record. We see, say the likes of Oga Patu Tommy, Femi Falano, the visit and this thing. On the ground, say yes, these are people we see, they go make the list. But right about now, yes, but right about now, we go see, none of these people serve who mention their name, none of them did for this list. I don't know whether they, because though we see anticipate more lists to come out, but for these major ones who we don't see, none. None don't do it in, none appear for this list.
Very,
and
very
of
true.
Course, so it calls for, for Nigerians to react, say, we want to see credible people.
Very true. Why Nigerians, they react to the credibility of people when they inside that list? We go quickly again, rush, enter market, so that we go make some kind of arrangement. When we come back, we'll continue our discussion on another level as they concern the list. Not go anywhere and still ask in the heart.
For latest yarn and tori from your Sempe programs, where they on top Wazobia TV, walk up, enter Facebook www.facebook.com/WazobiaTV.
Oh, well, I don't pay money.
Yes,
I said to JJ, I'll collect my money back.
Oh, really?
Really?
Oh, well, I don't need your English, you know, pigeon, I want now.
Robo-robo.
What's up, Robo-robo?
Where are you, President? Yeah. Now, so now.
Sender. You don't know the group. You don't know your group. What is the name of this group?
Come on,
you guys are
5 o'clock when I was here. Please. Come on, here.
All right, now, most of what did they cost most of the now? Fuel. Federal government, I try. That was 3 hours on Wazobia TV.
Oh, yeah, follow. Wazobia FM, follow. For social media, follow
Wazobia FM on top Instagram at Wazobia FM Lagos.
Or visit our website for www.wazobiafm.com. Now we get them.
A fine culture, lifestyle, food, passion, Naija na still we own. As day they break, the Naija spirits go wake. And we day don't dark. And you think say na to sleep remain. Now that time, the groove just the start. Because no matter what thing happen, the Naija spirit no go die. This na Naija life.
We call the optic nerve that gets damaged, and that is what carries the message that for the brain to translate whatever you are seeing.
Okay? That's why when I'm talking about these benefits of breastfeeding, I'm talking about the breast from the woman and not the one from your.
Yeah, but are you not talking? If you have decided that you want to be seeing someone and you want to be having sexual intimacy with that person, please. Take that person and yourself, go to a hospital. It's not expensive. Do HIV test for both of you.
Free.
Among others.
Jonathan,
times science has gotten to the point that they can help you with such decisions.
For latest yarn and tori from your Sempe programs, where they on top Wazobia TV, waka enter Instagram, www.instagram.com/WazobiaTVNG.
So they believe in their religion, if their religion say, kill this person because this person get the spirit of wanting, they will kill her.
Yeah, but you need to forward, you need to say, oh, this is not church.
But you need to find God. But you need to do the right place. You don't go there inside club, come tell me, say, on Sunday, you're there inside club, and you tell me, say, you're there with God then.
So we, what are you doing? Are you bringing water?
Who is dancing beneath us?
We, the elders, they talk before we come up inside studio.
To talk, not be bad thing, but make you know what you don't talk about.
To talk, not walk.
Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. I've been telling you, I say with a rush. Enter inside market so that we will make some kind of important arrangement. We get ogbonge visitor when we say, you know, join us to discuss this list matter. In an investigative journalist, that is to say, if you turn them upside down, now only paper and biro go fall from him body because what they concerned about now to find the koko when they inside every story. And every time when they talk, I'm saying, anytime when I hear your name, the first thing they come to my mind are conscience nurtured by truth. When I know who are they talk about, his name now Oga Sunday Odita. Oga Sunday Odita, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Thank you. How are you, boss?
Oga Sunday, welcome once again.
Nkubi.
It's nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you too.
Oga Sunday, make we no talk too much. You, everybody for Nigeria, know say the number one topic now, list.
Now the list.
What will be your general assessment of this list?
Well, this, waiting me as you, because everything we are talking now, my personal opinion, but waiting me as see for this kind of matter now, be say, apart from few new blood, new people, we just they test public office. The list is just full of simply recycling of old hands, old politicians. Okay, now, if we they talk say, my party members must be
ministers.
Okay, APC not get youth wing, they not get youth leader, they not get graduates for those youth wing, they not get people where they manage their businesses for that youth wing. Most of these our leaders became relevant at age 30 something.
When they take up first
40
office.
Most of them became leaders. Buhari never reached 45 when he became the head of state now. So why can't we start, at least, even if, say, men, we bring some of these old hands, at least like five fresh blood, eggheads, young boys who never even reached 40 years, maybe from 30 to 40. Forget, say, Jonathan fuck up, but he was trying to also do that. When he was there, like that guy when he put as a special advisor on youth and all, that guy when they visit all campuses, that guy then be the groomer for ministerial appointment. Shebi, they always talk, say, well, anytime we all these elders, they talk to us, they will say, you people are leaders of tomorrow.
Yes.
Leaders, you people are leaders of tomorrow. Okay, now, if they not put us there, which tomorrow will be leaders now?
A very important question that you ask.
If them say Ezugwu Chukwudi, Minister of Youth and Sports, is it a bad thing?
Of course not.
You not go walk.
I go check.
And what thing that they do? What thing that they do? Not be you go sit down, they sign by road, they approve. They right the wrongs. Simple.
Oga Sunday Odita, we go collect this call from Kozim. In the call us from Kano. Oga Kozim, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning. Good morning. I raise your voice. Make we hear you well.
Good morning, Nkubi.
Good morning.
Good morning, our ogbonge guest.
Good morning, bros.
The contribution I would like to make this morning is very simple. Yeah, I don't know when these people will allow us to start exhibiting and showing the passion that we have for our country.
Imagine.
We have the passion, we have the zeal, and we have the commitment. I will not give you an example. I have to be a co-member in one state in the eastern part of the country. I was serving. My madam in the office, she has been working for over 40-something years. But she don't have the experience of ICT, that is to use the modern advancement of the computer, my personal possession of a laptop. Often, it is the old, the new generation that we are coming, we start telling her, exposing her, and she start learning. Because on those days, they don't have such experience. All they have is the experience of typewriter, for instance. Now, when you come to politics, man, you wake up in the morning, the same people that you know, your father will be telling history about, you wake up, you grown up, you attend every institutional achievement that you achieve in life. You come and meet these people, they won't allow you to exhibit. The age at which Nigerian youth is supposed to contribute is 20, 20, 22, up to 30 years. Now, any job categories of your choice, if you can think about your friends that you graduated from the university, some they are on ground for the first 10 years of graduation, they don't even have a job to do. That is Nigeria for you. And these people, they have been serving, they have been, what are they going to show us? The way of stealing? The way of...
Oga Cousin, thank you very, very much for this point where you just make. Oga Sunday Odita, I didn't emphasize on what you talk. The importance of injecting young people. But make a call from this angle. If we talk about, say, okay, we don't reach the level where we reach, we won't move forward. You don't think, say, experience also play key role in the appointment of these people? Because if you check, you go see, say, former governor, former this, former that.
As I talk, I don't criticize all the list, too. As when are they talk, I not say all of them, all the nomination bad.
And going by waiting, Oga Muhammad Buhari talks now technocrats. Technocrats.
You not be technocrat for media. You not be media practitioner. I not get problem with the likes, the likes of people. We don't like people. We don't lead before we see say.
When Steve fresh fashion leading.
I not get problem with Fashion La nomination. I not get problem with Chris Ngige nomination. I not get problem with Dr. Ibe Kachiku nomination because at least the only fresh bloods them where they here now like this Kemi Adeosun, Ibe Kachiku. Hadi Sirika Katsina, all this, and then Lai Mohammed, whenever serve for public office, now party politics in there. I don't get problem with all these people. But why would Obey? Why Obo Nayon? Why? Person who don't be governor for close to about over 28 years now.
Maybe the experience of that governor.
What experience? What did they do for me? What did they do for me? Not be to drive the ministry, make sure that somebody, all the people, everybody do what they write.
But Oga Sunday, make we also look at him. We know say Oga Muhammad Buhari, if he say na technocrats, but even from the list, I don't know how many technocrats we fit point out there, say this people they qualified for the job. But just as you don't talk, you don't mention the females where they qualify. But we also look and say, when before this election or in the course of this election, we realize say now youths, them carry this election for head pass.
Now them.
And then this same youth, now them actually say no. Now them come and counter say we want a new government. We don't want the same old blood. We want something new. And for that reason, they can't carry the mantle of power. Say no. Make we give it to somebody where we feel say you go feel leader. Somebody will say you go feel understand the society, both the old and the new. At this stage, Shay notice say maybe because of say Oga Muhammad Buhari just won't probably appoint this first this thing going by far say some other names or some of that list go still come up. And maybe in the course of that same list,
we go see new surprises.
If you can't see some new surprises even of say, younger
even
blood.
Even if say we see surprises, he gets some people where they this list already. We're supposed they rest.
They're supposed to retire.
They rest. If at all say you won't play poly, you won't they relevant, they for party. They do party politics. No be governance. When are we going to take up the challenge? When are we going to be?
But in the second thought,
when Nigerian youth, when they go position Nigerian youth?
I want to ask one question. But
tell me when Nkubi, I want this answer first.
We see the same struggle.
Tell me the answer.
But we'll collect this call from Salu. Whether Salu will provide the answer for us. Oga Salu, good morning. Oga Salu.
Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Salu.
Oga Salu, this is your voice. It be like say they pour ice water on top.
Good morning, Nkubi.
Good morning, Oga Salu.
Chukwudi, good morning.
And they greet you, Oga Salu.
Our visitor.
Good morning, your bros.
Our visitor, good morning.
Good morning, Salu.
How are you?
Good day, like daily.
Okay. Oga Chukwudi.
I dey hear you, Oga Soli.
I want to tell you one thing, eh? Okay.
Would they hear?
Our people may parable say, where.
Continue, I beg.
Okay, our people may parable say, where. What he senior man they see, if he carry, if he crash, carry something, climb up, you know, go see him. So what now they try to tell you now, be say, look, we never two more blame Buhari already. Look, they wash them.
Okay, so you, thank you very, very much. Make we no blame our president. Make we just the watch. We go like talk, say, I beg, before you call, reduce the volume of your television and just begin your point straight because we dey hear you. Nkubi, you be one ask Oga Sunday one question that time before you call.
Well, now still on this same youth involvement and the fact, say, youth carry this thing for head. And I don't even talk about before, say, maybe because of, say, the list never really come out. But then, make we still look. Oga Odita, because I know say your reaction right about that feed, your body they boy, wait. No, see they look. Yeah. Because we feel say maybe he never can tell.
This first list supposed get at least five
young people.
Five people below the age of 40 or a little above 40. Below the age of 40 or a little above 40. People where we never hear their names before. Although some names they excite me here, like people will never hear their names before. Names like Dan Bazal does not excite me. Names like Adebayo Shitu excites me. Al Hassan.
Okay, Oga Hassan. Make further collect call from Oga Obiora. Oga Obiora, good morning.
Now the Al Hassan be the woman we will lose the Arab state.
Oga Obiora, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
If you open our talk, make we know the extent say. The man where they 70-something years go carry somebody where they for something, put for a cabinet. You know, go walk. You know, go feel walk with that. Because you go there, just like saying, like, two gentlemen. So, isn't anything where the person talk, you know, go listen. But if he carry somebody where they something, he go knows at least I give this one 10 years. So, now, as one adult, he be. He's going to see the column, children, but those one of for something goes the infant. So, don't blame our president too much. But what did I tell you, say, make them not tell us that change will do. Make them remove that change issue. Make them tell us that a continuation of the normal process. Now, this this former senator.
Senator, yes. Yeah,
as you see that PDP lose, he just enter APC, continue the dancing again. What is changed between that PDP and the APC? So when you look at this, you see that we are still recycling old people. And we youth are helpless. And there is no way this country will move forward. Because if the old people will continue bringing their own mentality, they think that every day, they put that to fail. They go put them again, they go fail. So, but with the third time, may God help us. Maybe they put them this time, make it work. Because if they defend, we will suffer. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Oga Obiora. Ogotita, we don't hear what Oga Obiora talk. Okay, now I ask this question. Right about now, we don't see the first set of lists. And then these names now go do it. Go face Senate screening next week. Okay, if Nigerians feel say right about now, say the list no to gel, you know to follow waiting, you know to excite them. What did you say the Senate on their own part go feel do? Which role they go feel play to make sure say at least then do it, then regulate or make sure say this list is an authentic list. Anybody don't suppose they good day, anybody don't suppose they no good day.
Very true. But Oga Sunday, before you answer that question, so that we'll give you time, we go quick rush, come out for 30 seconds. When we go come back, you'll get all the time to answer the question so that we don't go break you. Make we not go anywhere and still ask the hot and we discuss the list when they come back.
Yes, welcome back. The program as it is hot, and really they hot on this ground because of waiting. Because of the issue we discussed today, and what will be the issue? The ministerial list we don't finally see, where the Senate don't do it, don't release yesterday. And Chukwudi still there for us. I will still get our Ogbonge guest, Oga Sunday Odita, still there for us. Oga Sunday, before we go for that break, I'll be asked one question. Say, okay, we don't see the list, where Oga Buhari don't release. The Senate go screen them next week. Okay. From the reactions of Nigerians, some Nigerians feel say this place no too day gel, I suppose they. You know, they're not too day happy with them. Some feel say yes and say they at least some names they credible. But for the senior to be able to say, okay, oh, make we weigh the matter, make we balance them, make we screen these people to know whether then they credible or not. Make we know at least what go be their own role to make sure say
Nigerians will too they fear. If not developed countries.
Mm-hmm.
Why would they fear now? Because would they fear for our life? If not developed countries or other climes, when it be said, men, people know their rights, and when you violate their rights, you suppose carry placard, go National Assembly. Now the truth be that, because at the end of the day, now all these names, they are party men, then go approve them.
But
if they not see say men, not be say we go just they talk for TV, talk for radio, talk for this thing, criticize. But we not they both talk for social media. We not they both to come out. Say men, make we take our destiny by our hand.
Mm-hmm.
Go one be president of Nigeria at 29 years. Mm-hmm. Many of them, Pato Tommy was a special advisor
at 20-something.
So this generation, we too they fear.
But
fear nine they worry us. That's why we go all our generation we go old generation go still they rule us.
But then even at that, I still want to stand say the Senate still get role to play on this matter. Because then they get role to play now, and they don't play the role already.
No, if they don't want radio today everywhere.
If they don't want a particular person,
we don't hear say some of these even nominees don't they lobby there, because some you know Nigeria CV. Some people don't they lobby already.
But then as if
and you know lobbying is allowed in politics. They don't. Know, some people don't they lobby already. So let me wait till me I won't talk now. Wait till me I won't on my that is my own court. Like say now maybe the judge now for this matter or senior president we go hit that gavel.
Mm-hmm.
The people when I for just like here may they approve not pass 12.
Out of 21.
I tell you the truth.
12 or 21.
Now like
anybody we don't pass 60. Suppose go rest. And those people, not pass Fashola, Ngige, Dr. Kachiku, this Katsina, this Aisha Al Hassan, this Amina Mohammed.
We get caller.
Kemi Adosh.
Ahmed.
Lai Mohammed.
Ahmed, they call us from Bauchi. Good morning, Ahmed.
Good morning, Nkubi.
Good morning.
Mohammed.
Okay, Chukwudi, good morning.
I agree to your guy, Ahmed.
Ogbonge, yes, good morning.
Good morning, bros.
I know who they call because you get two people where they always speak my mind. Bobby from Amsterdam and our first lady, Queen.
Mm.
You think they say, make a chook mouth for this ministerial appointment issue first.
Mm-hmm.
Me, I feel, make I quote Professor Wakobia, where we are one of our Ogbonge guests for this program.
Yeah.
For one of the papers, we quote Niccolo Machiavelli say, any leader, if you want to assess any leader, the quality of any leader, make you check the men who be around that leader. And so far, the ministers who they choose, nominee, so far, if anybody get any criminal case against them, make we see facts first. These people get good track record where they say na performer. And the president, they feel say, in fit, work with these people, make them deliver all the promises we then do for us for campaign. So, for my own view, make we allow them, make them do their work. As if person get any criminal case, make him bring that forward. Nigeria and a free country. If you get any, if you get fast, if you carry a go give EFCC, Papa, one time, make them investigate.
Thank you very much, Oga Ahmed.
Then secondly,
We get another person when we saying they wait for the line. Make it not be like say we not take the call because the person don't wait. But the way we need it now, it be like say we don't lose the call. We just allow Oga Sunday Odita for time now to just round off.
Ahmed, not be criminal with the talk. We not say them get criminal records, but many of them have been around power for a long time. What in them still they do for power?
let's try fresh, fresh blood. Like this, Dr. Kachiku, now we never test power before. Mm-hmm. Those are the. If we have his likes, we have his likes in the private sector. Bring them. The way when private sector take the drive itself without the support of government itself. Mm-hmm. Bring them for government, you go see the way where they go turn things around. Hey. Where are the Lumelus? Where are was a whole lot of them, in private sector that when they talk of experience that time. We feel really bring their experience for private sector to take drive the public sector. Very many of them, for Southwest to South, everywhere they day, even not the day. Young blood, okay, all this young blood, where they send Harvard, all the, you know how many young Nigerians now they school abroad, where BC men, they don't.
Oga Sunday, if we give it time, because this ministerial is, people say they disturb you.
Why they disturb you?
We still get a whole lot to talk about on this matter. And since they never say release the minister's list finished, maybe when they release it, we'll go invite you again, we'll go look everything together, we'll go talk about that. Well, on this ground, I hear we'll go do it, and I hear we'll go draw the curtain of this today's edition of Ask E Dey Hot. It really hot today. We'll continue to collect calls to where also ensure say the matter really hot. And thank you, Oga Odita, for coming on the program. Chukwudi, if you get everything, go tell our viewers, tell them.
Oga Odita, we'll go shake your hand because you try well. Thank you.
Yes, it is necessary. Thank you very much, Oga Odita.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.